What is content marketing? You hear a lot of definitions floating around, but the basics are actually pretty simple. Think of it like an iceberg. Your blog post is the main part that's under the surface. It goes deep into something that you want to talk to your customers about. Your products, your services, your brand. But it's underwater, so it's difficult to find. So how do you get your customers to find your stuff? Well, you use the tip of the iceberg, which is social media. Basically, all of your socials are just letting people know that you have more that they can explore. So how does it work? You write a one-liner describing your blog post, and then you stick it up somewhere where people can see it, like Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, wherever your customers hang out. And then when they click and they come to your site, they discover what you're all about. And that's it. You write interesting content, you tell them where to find it, and they discover your brand and become customers. That's content marketing. Easy.